Hey guys, it's Shia Lee with your weekly entertainment news. Well, another Madoff Films' project is ready for the direct-to-digital premiere. After Mimi arriving on Netflix and Geo Studios, followed by Shiddat, ready for Disney Plus Hotstar, Dinesh Vijan's next production, Hum Do Humare Do, starring Kriti Sanon and Rajkummar Rao, will also premiere on Disney Plus Hotstar. Directed by Gujarati filmmaker Abhishek Jain, the film revolves around a married couple who are blissfully enjoying their life, but adopt two parents in order to fill the void. What could go wrong? Well, the chaos is created by the parents, of course. Hum Do Humare Do marks the second collaboration between Kriti Sanon and Rajkummar Rao after their hit film, Bareilly Ki Barfi. Superstar Salman Khan has been in the Bollywood industry for 33 years. He has witnessed highs and lows in not just his muscles, but his personal and professional lives. The actor has been a part of many blockbuster projects, dived into television variety shows, and is even being paid a huge salary, 350 crore. For hosting Big Boss for the past several years. Now chronicling his stupendous journey, a docu-series is in the works. The made-for-streaming documentary will focus on the life of Salman Khan from the beginning of his career, lesser-known facts about his life, to becoming a superstar that he is today. Right from his family to his co-star producers, directors, and friends will participate in the series. The interviews for the same documentary will be conducted in the next few months as the project is still being developed. The streaming platform is yet to be confirmed. Netflix. Meanwhile, Salman Khan is currently busy with the shoot for Tiger 3 in Austria with Katrina Kaif and Manish Sharma. The actor will star in Anthem, The Final Truth, Kick 2, Kabhi Eid, Kabhi Diwali, and has an extended cameo in SRK's upcoming film, Baton. 2 months after his arrest in the alleged pornography racket case, businessman and Shilpa Shetty's husband, Raj Kundra, has been released from jail. Kundra was released from the Arthur Road jail around 11:30 a.m. on September 21st. According to India Today advocate Prashant Patel, representing Raj Kundra, said, quote, "It was not Kundra or Ryan Thorpe who was deciding what was being uploaded. In the 1,400-page charge sheet, there was not one single piece of evidence showing that Kundra was uploading," unquote. Shilpa Shetty was one of the witnesses named in the charge sheet. According to Indian Express, she was not aware of what her husband was up to. She said, quote, "I am not aware about the Hotshots or Bali Fame apps. I was too busy with my own work and hence not aware what Kundra was up to. Kundra started Vian Industries Limited in 2015 and I was one of the directors till 2020 when I resigned due to personal reasons." What could those be? Minutes after the bail news broke in the news, Shilpa Shetty took to her Instagram story and shared, quote, "Rainbows exist to prove that beautiful things can happen after a bad storm." Quote by Roger Lee. Or if you come up with the bail to get out of jail. Wait a minute. You still don't follow Showbiz India or Showbiz India TV on all our social media platforms or me at Instagram? Come on, follow. Let's do this. Come on.